from Daddy K, we sailed away on the 23rd of May. We were joined there by a galley crew, all bound for America. Fresh water there we did take on, 5,000 gallons or more. In case we ran short, heading for New York, far away from the Shamrock shore. So fare ye well, Eliza dear, likewise Derry Town. And twice farewell, told me comrades all, that dwell on that same day town. And if fortune ever should favor me, I have money in store, I'll come back, I'll wed the lassie I left on Paddy's green Shamrock shore. We're 3 days out and all seasick, not a man of us was free. We were all confined unto our bunks, with no one to pity for me. No father dear, no mother mine, to pick up my head when it was sore, which made me think more on the lassie I left on Paddy's green Shamrock shore. So fare ye well, Eliza dear, likewise Derry Town. And twice farewell, Johnny comrades all, that dwell on the sandy ground. And if fortune ever should favor me, I have money in store, I'll come back and wed the lassie I left on Paddy's green Shamrock shore. We safely reached the other side after 23 days. We were taken as passengers by a man and led round in 6 different ways. And we each of us drank a pot and glass in case we might never meet more. And we drank a hell to Ireland, on Paddy's green Shamrock shore. So fare ye well, Eliza dear, likewise Derry Town. And twice farewell, Johnny comrades all, that dwell on that sainted ground. And if fortune ever should favor me, I have money in store, I'll come back and away the lassie I left on Paddy's green Shamrock.